Alright guys, I'm about to run up some Fortnite with my boy Sammy, aka Splashway, aka Son of Poseidon. Hopefully this all works out, because I'm just going to screen record. Or my shoulder is still broken, but, you know, still got the functionality in the fingers. So yeah, let me just... Damn, I look like a fucking fighter jet pilot in this bit. Gonna get a couple of games in. I want to show you guys, you know what I'm saying? Gaming side of Twizzy Ray. Yes, he games too, ya bitch.
Yo, yo, yo. It's that boy Splashway.
Fortnite. I feel like you'd be the son of Zeus.
I'm gonna go check the front. Dude, I'm the son of Walter White. Alright, I'm Walter Jr. I'm gonna ready up, boom. Alright, I'll be right back. I just got something in the mail and I'm excited as fuck.
Join me, guys, for this fucking reveal.
Hey yo! Who you gonna call? Fucking Saul Goodman!
You've got mail.
All right, let's make this a good first one. Now you gotta land on me, cause I'm lower. Oh, still doesn't even land on me. That's fucking wonderful. Dang it. Oh, you got that guy?
Oh, he's out here. One shot. Oh my god, bro. How did you let him get it?
I already know I'm gonna die while I'm resting you.
Throw your keg down.
Here they come! Hey, they're over here! Over here, guys! Oh shit, I see that guy in the... Oh yeah, he's in the house. He's in the house! I just Thor, dude! They called the Avengers on me! Oh, I got his bitch ass! Hey, hold still. Hit it. Trying to find the target.
But I'll come back for him. I'm going to my treasure map. Oh, I'm me? Oh my god. Worst case scenario. You're gonna have to rift to me, bro. People on me.
I got a good angle right here. Oh, I got him a little bit. I got him. Oh, I see the other guy, he's right there, below you. Ooh. You got him?
I killed his teammate.
What about the other guy? I see him. Oh, nice! Let's go.
He's dead. Yeah. I hit him with RPG, a shotgun, and my AR. Just while he was in the air.
There's a rift on this mountain. What the fuck? Are you fucking serious?
Oh, someone's in the water below me. Oh, two more in the water. Knocked one. Both dead.
Oh my gosh. Dude, by the time I fucking see them, they're fucking dead. You got a gold burst too?
Yeah.
Gold burst, boys.
Flamed on him.
Oh, that guy's white. Got left on the left. Oh my god, how's he still fucking alive? I think that guy's shield's gone. Yep, nice. Oh, teammate over there. Running. I'm telling you, bro, there's no way he was still alive. I shot him like three fucking times. White.
Mr. White.
Mr. White. Dude. Hey, over here. Cook my meth. That really can't be a fucking... Oh, shit. I'm getting blasted, bro. Over here.
Coming. Don't engage. Do not engage.
Man, they're really trying me, dog. Oh, shit. He's in the fucking bushes. Damn it. Never mind. Oh, bitch. What's up? Right here. Yes, sir. Cook my man.
Come here. Idiot.
What is it?
Enemies. East. Go forward. Get me closer, agent.
It's special agent to you.
Black Spider-Man's one tap.
Aw, he's healing in here. Fucking pussy.
Did
you really just fall? Oh my god.
I got fucking beams. Yo, get out and rush me.
I got one down. Oh fuck, what? Fourth fucking place? That was a good game though. That was a good game. Really was. Alright, now it's time to get fucking serious. Hey, alright. In legal trouble? Alright, you better call Saul. Alright? Only guy. Not Ghostbusters. Not the police. Who you gonna call? Saul Goodman! That was actually pretty cool. The bottle fell down right on the right sound. I got the whole crib to myself while Ted's at work. Timmy hasn't even landed from New York yet. He lands tomorrow morning. Shout out to the people who bought merch. Also, for the ones who haven't, buy merch. Get your Shlovey hoodies. These are like cozy as hell. Besides doing the merch stuff, I've been making some music. Hear me out.
Tell your mama, tell your friends, young nigga finna make it. I'm in a hotel lobby with an Asian, London Tipton. Y'all be hating from the bottom, it's the most be tripping. Stick to the plan, flexing like it's my tradition. Smith and Wesson, if you try to interfere with mission, it's true to
real. Not leaving loose. Fuck, dude. Having a sling just reminds you that your fucking shoulder's broken, but not having one just kind of makes you think you're a free man. Because, hey, your boy makes the beat too, okay? I don't know if y'all know that, all right? Your boy, he makes the beat first, and then he lays down some fucking vocals, all right?
And you got here before your girl?
Yeah, that's you.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to tell you to get out of the car, bro. My fucking shoulder popped. The beer that was carrying fucking.
It's in the backseat. Should be plenty. Alright, guys, we're about to do a fucking broke boy beer review. Toxic Ted on the Toxki. We're trying to drink enough so I don't feel this shit no more. And plus, I don't even know if these are like any good.
That's the whole point, bro.
Exactly. It's like 40 fucking beers, dude. We don't even know if it's any good.
What's all this shit? What's all this fucking mess going on here? This is the workstation.
Bro, you had it way worse. Your mom fucking cleared it off. Your mom fucking cleans it, and then you complain. You ever had one of these?
Nah, it looks pretty fucking garbage. Try some. Pretty like...
No, it's out, mulled water from the Alps.
Bro, it's such a fucking scam, bro. This is like putting water in a fucking Gatorade bottle or some shit, bro.
Bro, if there's time, we gotta do the Devil's Wing Challenge at Dixie, bro. And I've been wanting to do that for the longest time, even if it's just me that does it, bro.
We're here with another installment of the Broke Boy Beer Review. I'm here with my boy, the one and only.
The mic's right here.
I was like, alright, yeah, I mean, this is why you're in the bathroom, but you're not in the bathroom no more. I was like, alright, yeah, let me go. Let me just get my fucking legs splashed by some fucking beer.
Damn, bro, you could work at a car wash.
I did, actually.
I used to.
We've been having to check these beers because literally the first one, I'll probably pull it up on his TikTok, the clip that we have on.
Yo, what the? Yeah, this looks fucking beautiful. Completely edible. Wait, completely drinkable.
Wait, what the fuck is this? Bro,
cool. So we.
Something's smoking. Doesn't look like the pizza. Not gonna lie, bro.
Probably take that out.
Smells a little bit cardboardy.
It's okay, guys. We saved the pizza before it was fucked.
All right. Now, if you take a look here, Exhibit A, we got a burnt piece of fucking beer.
Monster car. I don't know. You've been advertising the whole day.
Sponsored by. Fuck. We're on our sixth beer, yes, sir.
Monster car. Cerveza Premio.
Cerveza Premio.
But first of all, boys. Never let your girlfriend stop you from finding your future wife.
And that is just fact. Hey guys, I just
okay. And this is his good this shoulder. Sponsored by Ghost.
Of course. And that's why this is my fucking brother, okay? He already knows what's up. Fucking Toxic Ted _, all right? On TikTok. Show him some love because if you shlove me, you shlove him, all right? And that's
on game.
Sponsored by Ghost.
No, Swedish Fish tastes like actual Swedish Fish. This just
tastes like a less licky Four Loko, not gonna lie.
But that should be your favorite.
I smelled it, I was like, all right, let me pull a Bruce Lee real quick. Let me just fucking, you know. I hope you got that.
Oh, that hurts so bad just taking that off, but I gotta show you guys, all right?
Gun to your head, you have to show them your disgusting ass fucking shoulder. Well.
I can still feel it, even as drunk as I am, bro.
But look, hey, if anybody's going through a injury like that, bro.
Suicide hotline, he's gonna post a link down
below. You saw my last video. And God!
Please just hurry up so I don't have to do a little loop.
I just stay in the phone.
Right. Say what?
Stay in the phone.
Oh
so
God,
I can,
my
God, so I can see
you. I'm stuck in this crosswalk. Bro, like, we're gonna be right in front of the JetBlue shit.
Two cast the first star. Bitches, me fucking star.
Boys, Timmy boy, the city Yo. Boy.
What's up, Ray?
What's up, bro? How's your flight, bro?
It's pretty good, bro. I was asleep the whole time. Bro, happy you're back, though.
Oh, yeah, dude. Good to
when
see
did you
bro.
Get back down?
Probably Sunday night.
Hey, Mom, how you doing?
I am wonderful, honey. I'm glad that you
it doesn't,
are.
It doesn't reach.
I'll see you guys later. What are you going to do now? Are you hungry?
Honey, yeah, we're kind of hungry. I don't know how to get out of here, so,
Okay, so go to GPS. I'll be back in a little while.
All right, sounds good.
All right, bye, guys. Love
bye.
You,
bye. Born, you ain't animal, you are.
You gotta hit up Bobo.
Hey, you too.
Okay.
Say what? I hate flying?
I don't like flying.
Nah, honestly, that shit sucks. I'm always next to some, like, old lady just sleeping.
Miss me with the rap shit, I was there. Live in the flesh, around her test. Counting me out, came back, I'm a champ. She just wanna suck a nigga dry, she a vamp.
Okay, sounds good. Alright, love you. I'll see you soon. Bye. Alright, she wants us to meet her at Sabaya Thai at 1 to eat.
What is that?
It's the place to get food by Kim's. The Asian place. Remember?
Oh.
Yeah, you have. You went with me and Mom.
Back in action.
Did you hear about my shoulder?
No, I haven't.
I broke my shoulder.
What?
I fell, bro.
What?
I fell off a ladder.
That's your cue to laugh, Tim.
Yeah, bro, what the fuck?
Is there any way to talk to this Spanish guy and help him break the door?
Oh, nah. Bro, that shit had me dying, bro, because you see, like, you weren't doing shit the whole fucking time, bro.
I literally got paid.
Like, just talking to him.
I got paid to fucking keep him company, though.
Bro, like, you got paid just to, like, stop him from doing his fucking job, bro.
Is it recording?
Oh, dude, I threw up in the back, didn't I?
You did. You hit a couple spots, too. It's pretty impressive, actually.
All right, last night got a little out of hand. Might have thrown up just a little bit.
I was like, holy,
oh, here it is.
And then,
yep, there it is. You gotta show her the video, bro. I ended up fucking slosh. I think it was a good one, though, yeah?
Yeah, I think so.
It was a pretty good
review. You posted yet, or you just haven't?
No, not yet.
Supreme boy. Yeah. How much for it, bro? Come on.
Like 12 racks.
On God?
I never know.
Damn, this is why you got so fucked up yesterday, bro.
Yo.
Yo.
Hey, where you at?
I'm at ID right now. I'm trying to have 10 of them slide here tonight, bro. I can't go to Fort Lauderdale. Delray, bro.
No, I already know.
I always slide there, bro. He fucking never slides here, bro. Fuck.
Nah, I hear you.
You said what?
Drop a pin.
Yeah, I bet
that. Alright. So Baba don't even want to slide up north. And that's cool. I'm already down here, so, you know, take the opportunity, say what's up to my boy. All right. Now that that's out of my system, time to eat. I feel way, 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 way better now. Your boy feeling like $1 million. That shit smells like ass, though. Oh, dude, I'm a fucking mess, bro.
There's one girl that I'm talking to right now. Her birthday is tonight. That is my boy. But like, I got chills. I'm like, damn, bro. My buddy just died here. And I always go to him. Like, I really owe him.
Yeah, my bad, bro. I just got done throwing up in the parking lot. Because we did that Boat Boy review. What's up? How you doing? Nice to meet you.
Oh,
hey guys, Ray.
Only thing I'm gonna tell you.
Ray, nice to meet you.
You gotta be real careful with who you record.
What's up?
I'm
gonna be up in Lakewood. Why? What's up?
Yeah, bro, it's been a minute.
I know it, bro. It's good to see you, my boy. They would have been with me, but they had to do lunch with their moms.
Huh?
Because Timmy just landed.
Oh, yeah, I'm saying
that,
but like.
And honestly, I could have waited if it wasn't for this dumbass, like, fucking event that I was supposed to pull up to. And I didn't even know that shit was at FIU until I pulled up. I was like, damn, that's perfect. Promote that shit, too. Nah, I'm good. This spot's chilling. Who stays here?
My boy Josiah, the curly hair guy. Did you see the episode of the last time I did a video review with
Tim? Yeah, I did.
Shit was hilarious.
Were you gonna make a reaction video? I tried, like Instagram and TikTok.
I mean, like, you just gotta be dumb dedicated, bro.
What,
He's dedicated as well.
I do a little gymnastics.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what's up?
What do you do?
Just lifestyle, vlog, just pranks.
Mainly fuck with people. Piss people off. No, that's Ted. That's actually Ted.
Oh my god, he's the worst, bro.
Shit is funny. Bro.
Can you use this on a girl?
Yeah, oh yeah, you got, boom.
Damn, bro, I need like a nap or something to get back to 100%.
Yeah, no, you fucked, bro.
Let's see what it says.
You are in the company of exceptional friends. Enjoy. Ain't no fucking way, bro.
What label are you signing to there?
Rock Nation.
What does it say? Is it actually like...
I don't even want to read it, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
I didn't even see anything bad.
Potentially hazardous activity.
So basically saying if you die, like, it's not your fault.
Oh, the label is Devil Wing Challenge. Nice. Doesn't sound like a 360 deal at all.
Oh, man.
Welcome to the team, bud. Good to have you.
No, that's fun.
All right. Mark, get set, go.
Tasty.
Good idea? Awesome idea, right?
Dude, instant regret.
You got this, though. Come on.
Shut up, bro. Holy fuck. Oh my god, bro. What did I do?
Come on. You got it. You don't feel it. It's okay.
It feels so hot.
Bro, you had it.
Temperature.
Oh my god.
Wish I knew you started. Sorry. This is my song for you.
You don't feel it when I'm cooling down.
3 minutes. Is that the long cool down for?
Yeah, yeah, you're free. Try it. I'm gonna fail it.
It's time. Alrighty, come on, buddy. You got it.
I can't even swallow this, bro.
You got 2.5 minutes to eat.
Oh my god.
Come on.
You're
gonna get the
shoes. No, I'm not.
You got it, bro. You got it. You're almost halfway there. Oh my god.
Oh no. No.
How many have failed?
Lots.
A lot.
Damn.
How many have, like, done it?
2 minutes.
Oh. I give up.
Oh, no.
Is that not done?
Oh, my God.
I can't even, like, chew and swallow that stuff.
You sure? You're done?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Hey. Oh, I can't.
There's no crying in baseball.
Hey, for effort, though.
Damn.
Oh.
No.
Alright,
be
careful
going
into the house.
Oh, bro.
He's trying, bro.
Dude, holy shit. Alright, review.
Hold on, bro.
Tell me you love me.
Tell me you love me.
Kiss me once while the stars shine above me.
Shine above me.
Hey, Marie.
Hey, Marie.
Oh, Marie.
Oh, Marie.
In your arms I'm longing to be.
Longing to be.
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby.
Tell me you love me.
Tell me you love me.
Hey, Marie.
Hey, Marie.
Hey, Sammy. Come here, boy. Where, Marie? Where, Marie? Where, Marie? Juan Rosona. Chippy, it's her birthday. Farmer to me.
Hey, yo. Fashion Nova model. This is legit. Yo, Tim. Rise and shine, my boy. You had a good night?
No.
Hey, was you serious about the chair, though? I bet. Chippy, it's her birthday. Ha, 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 ha.
Oh, fuck. Guys, I'm serious. This shit hurts. I probably shouldn't even be doing this, bro. Shout out to Timmy. Appreciate you, gang.
Did you see Teddy's fucking text? He said it's not even been an hour into work and he's shitting his brains out from last night. Oh my God, bro.
If young Metro don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot. Beautiful morning. Yeah, the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water. Beautiful morning. Yeah, the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water. I just wanna feel liberated. Fuck this model, and she just bleached her asshole, and I get bleach on my t-shirt. I'ma
feel like a... So we were just wondering, what's your pronouns?
He, him.
Was it?
He, him. What you
mean? Like he, that? He, him?
Yeah.
What's your adjectives?
What do I gotta do?
It's a microphone.
Never mind.
You said I could ask you some questions?
I'm good.